Hey everybody, Michael Fisher with Pocket Now, checking out the camera performance on the Droid DNA and the HTC One, both from HTC, here at a very dreary day outside of Boston. Exposure, ISO, and white balance are all set to automatic, and we're going to get a little train action here. See if we can get frame rate on this locomotive. And I will keep talking as the train passes so we can determine just how well